Hello overclockers, I'm the king of overclocking, 8pack, and I'm here today to talk to you about my brand new flagship system known as the Domin8. What we're going to talk about here is 8 new features of this crazy system. So, point 1. Firstly, the hardware. We've got a 56-core Intel Sapphire Rapid CPU here. Of course, it's overclocked, and we're gaining at least 45% performance from stock. We've also got two 4090 GPUs here by NVIDIA. Again, they are overclocked. And to go with that, we're using 256 gig of 4800 megahertz ECC memory, configured in, of course, 8-channel. And finally, we're using the Asus WS Sage W790 motherboard. This is the board that is able to run octo-channel memory and get the full capacity out of the CPU. And I suppose, finally, we should mention the mammoth amount of storage you can have in this machine, and you can choose. Point 2. This system has two 2000 watt PSUs. And these obviously are the 8-pack Superflower 2000 watt PSU units. So that means total system power of 4000 watts of power. Point 3, the case. This case was a Corsair 1000D, but the only things we've kept from the stock 1000D in this version is the base panel and the side glass windows. There's one on the rear as well, just for your information. To that, we've added our own aluminium panels of basically every single part of the case you can see here, and obviously a custom acrylic for the pass-through plate and the light box. All the aluminium parts have been Cerakoted white, and the meme name for the case is now 1008D. Point 4. So as you can see in the case here, we have this 7-inch display. This can be used as a second monitor, as an extended desktop, for system monitoring. You can put media files on there. You can put some memes on there if you wish, or even put a picture of your favorite overclocker, especially the one with the big muscles. Point 5. Point 5 is we have these crazy 960mm radiators. Both of them are 55mm deep, but they both can accept 8 120mm fans, and they both offer absolutely crazy cooling capacity. These radiators have been designed completely in conjunction with me just for this particular system, and are made by Nexalus 8-pack. Point 6. So point 6 is the crazy pumps that we've got in this system. Here we're using a dual loop. Both loop is being powered by the Nexalus 8-pack pump. So what's good about this pump? Point 1, it's got 20 to 25% more head pressure and more flow than the standard D5 that you get in any water cooling build. It's also a lot smaller footprint and indeed quieter. So everything about this pump is better than the D5. And as well as that, it's been used in aerospace application and offers medical grade. Point 7. Now this is the special fluid that we've got for this system. This system's been developed in conjunction with Nexalus and is 8-pack's own fluid. Currently, it's only available in clear solution, which we've got here. Now, what's special about the fluid, you may think? Well, it's offering the same kind of protection against algae, the same kind of protection against gunk buildup in the loop. But as well as all that, it's offering total protection against any type of galvanic corrosion. Now, what does this mean? What it basically means is we can use mixed metals to optimize individual components within the cooling loop. For example, using copper cold plates on things like CPUs, and GPUs, and using aluminium surfaces to make them way more efficient on things like radiators. So you want the most efficient cooling loop, you use the 8-pack fluid. Finally, point 8. And this is really the best point of the system in my view, and obviously we've kept that to the number 8. And that is the monoblock we've got mounted to the CPU here. And as you can see it here with the big 8 logo on it. Now what's special about this block? Well, of course, the performance is very good. It's been machined by ourselves in-house out of aluminium for the top cover, which has been Cerakoted. Then we have acrylic pass-through within that, and then a CPU cold plate made out of copper. And essentially what we're doing here is getting the absolute best temperature on the VRM, which is here on this side of the block and here on this side of the block, and then the absolute best temperatures on the CPU, which is down the middle. And the channels are, of course, underneath the cover in an acrylic pass-through plate or distro plate, similar to the ones that you see here around the motherboard. Finally, to add to the aesthetic, and of course, gain a little bit of component longevity, we're cooling the memory too, using these custom-made memory coolers that again fit the aesthetic of this amazing block. Now, the block, which is pretty cool in terms of the cooling it offers, also, besides having the crazy aesthetic, does weigh quite a bit. So should you buy this particular system, you can obviously just remove the monoblock and start doing bicep curls with it if you want to really get a good pump. So that was the 8 best things about the 8-pack Domin8. If you want to dominate the competition, head on over to the Overclockers website and customize yours today.